That's not just a signal. That's a call for war.